Shadow seed. I could forget your laugh as it shied behind eyes that knew the turn of seasons, the wash of your words as I balanced in the spill of their wake. I could forget the half-step limp of your walk, or your voice as it dropped between dusk and dark, or the hurry in your stride as rain drove you across a yard where duffels steamed and cows, sure of their stalls, stood in chains. I could forget your tuneless whistle sounding its rhythm through rook-filled air, or the way you built stone ditches around the ferry fort feet. I could forget the slope of your shoulders as you turned into mountain wind. But your hands, sun-scorched, ridged with work, ploughed shadows that seeded in rain-clogged furrows. I can't forget them. Second is cul-de-sac. Hunkered together on a dusty lane in Provence, co-joined in wonder at ants milling around, towards and through cracks to the underbelly of a world of shadows. Moving, touching, acquainting, bearing burdens of importance. Why the rush? Why the hurry? Why this collective manic moving? You see synchronized beauty, nodes of nature shaped into harmonized form. I see the government of thought, anarchic uselessness on dirt piles of order. A split second. In a moonless sky, a shooting star kicked up dust. In the eye of the universe, a pinpoint of time, a dark matter blazed, lit up a galaxy before gravity pulled it back, grounding it into its own empty mystery.